Sweden initiates microchipping COVID passports. According to Newsweek, microchips with COVID-19 passports have begun being implanted in people in Sweden. COVID passports may be stored on the chip produced by Epicenter. Ruptly spoke with Epicenter's chief disruptive officer Hannes Sjöblad, who said that implants are extremely adaptable technology that can be utilized for a variety of purposes. It is quite easy right now to have COVID passport constantly available on your implant. For those of us who have COVID passports on our phones, if our phones die, the chip is always available to us, explains Sjöblad. That's what we're doing with this technology right now, but we'll be doing something different with it in the future. A report from Nya Dagbladet says that Sjöblad says that because it only takes a swipe of a phone over the body to read these chips, implantees' information could be stolen. Around 6,000 individuals in the nation have already had a chip implanted, according to Parsons' piece. However, this does not imply that those persons were implanted with a microchip only for the purpose of obtaining a COVID-related passport. It's possible to put chips in your arm, between your thumb and fingernail, or anywhere else in your body. They're about as big as a grain of rice. For events with 100 or more attendees or more, the Swedish government released instructions at the beginning of December stating that a COVID passport will be necessary.